how she did it. She took this photo in a way in which it was just the tree that was that had focus on it, and how the that really how even how the really small parts were extremely focused on, and that kind of gives me, you know, the feeling that this photo was taken in a way in which the tree was the focus rather than looking at the background.
To stray away from the tree, like again with the sky, I don't know why, like it catches my eye. How like the nice, like look how it changes, like the contrast, like from like that darkish grayish and then it gets lighter. And the bottom of the photograph is really interesting because it looks like it's taken from the ground and see how it fades away. I don't know, I like that. It's interesting.
So Tenzing is noticing the way that, in contrast actually to this, your eyes are like up here, and here the darkness, your eye is always going to go towards the light part of the photograph. It's going to start at the light part of the photograph, it's going to be drawn to the light parts. So in contrast, it's almost as if the top part of the painting is kind of pulling you down to look here.
Like look at the whole thing, like makes you look at
And then similarly, you notice she took the shot from around here, at least it seems, but the whole foreground is out of focus. And actually, if you look inside, this is out of focus, so it's a very deliberate focusing on the tree. And also, when you get to the tree, it has the same level of being out of focus in the foreground of the tree, and then it's almost inviting you to go into the thickness, the deepness of the tree.
I definitely agree with the idea. I really like the gradation of the sky and how it goes from the dark to the light, but it's pulling you down. And I also like the fact that, I mean, the tree is like the central point of the photograph, but it's not the whole tree. It's like the trunks of the tree and then where the ribbon is tied. I like how it's sort of tying this human presence with the ribbons to the nature. Mm-hmm. And they're interacting with each other and really